Hi everyone, in today's video I'm going to show you how you can restart your Android Wear OS when your touch is not working. So before going to that, let's just see what are the ways we can do a restart your watch. So if your touch is working, you can go to like from the settings, and you can go to system, and here there is a restart. And another way to do it is by holding this action button. So you need to hold it until a like large feedback is come. So it's like for a longer duration, and now you can select restart. So one thing you should mind is your physical buttons will not going to work. This is Fossil Sports. So if you're going to click this or click this, it will not going to choose an either of the option. So you can imagine if your touch is not working for some reason, like your watch get hanged and touch is not working. So on those scenarios, it will not going to work. So what you need to do is you need to hold this button until it get restarted. So it actually work. I think the duration should be from 10 to 15 seconds. So let me just show you how it can be done. So you just need to press it and keep it holding. There is a one menu which is I mapped. Now the second one, and on the third time it should start restarting. So now as you can see, it will get restarted. So this is something which I didn't find it on a manual, so I hope you guys get some idea like how to restart your watch if your touch screen is not working. So thanks for watching, have a nice day, bye.